Those Vex were definitely part of the takeover back in the Golden Age. And this must have been where the colonists came to hide. Those security frames we freed were protecting them. Though it doesn't look like this place was built with them in mind. Clovis probably built it for him and his family alone. Not that it mattered in the end. Those poor people thought they'd found a safe haven, but all they found was a bitter end.